ProMotion NG gives pixel artists a powerful toolset and workflow for simultaneously creating tile sets and level tile maps for their games. Once you're done creating your level map, you can export it in TMX format and then load the map data directly into your tile map object in a construct layout. If your map contained multiple layers, you can select which layer you'd like to load the map data from. Always be sure the tile map object is using the tile set image exported by ProMotion, and that its tile dimensions are set properly. For parallax scrolling, you'd typically want to create several layers in your layout in Construct, and have a separate instance of a tile map object in each layout. You'd then load the map data for each layer into the respective tile map object, and set the X and Y parallax coefficient for each layer to achieve the relative scrolling speed per layer. You typically want layers to scroll slower the farther in the distance they are supposed to be. Be sure to watch the other video, which explains how to import sprite animations and pixel art images created with ProMotion into Construct objects. Thanks very much for watching.